Hey, what's up, you guys? So today I'm going to reaction to Taylor Swift's new music video for New Romantics. I am so pumped for this. It's actually my favorite song of 1989, and I said this back in my reaction that I did to her album about like a year and a half ago. This song is fucking phenomenal. It is such a pop frenzy. The beat is so infectious. Like, I just love it. Like, you don't understand. My asshole is just clenching and just everything. It's just crazy. So here is my reaction. I really hope you guys enjoy it.
Yep.
Sold them all out almost. Hey. Yes. Trust me, mine is better. Flick that hair, queen. Castle. Throw at me. Hey! Ooh! Fuck! Yeah! Do that! The best people in life are free. Yeah, you point that finger! She stays flicking her fucking neck and shit, though. She's like that and shit? I'm surprised the bitch don't pull a muscle in her neck or break her fucking neck. You gotta watch that shit, Tay-Tay, because you gonna hurt yourself, baby. Ooh! Look, flicking the head again? Taylor, you gotta be careful. This era of 1989, oh my god, it's still going on. We got New Romantics charting on iTunes still. Like, it's insane. Like, it's still going on. It's been, like, almost 2 years later. Ooh! 1989 was such an amazing tour and such an amazing, like, era for Taylor. I mean, it broke her out in so many things. Like, she is just a phenomenal artist, and she's one of the greatest artists right now alongside Adele. Like, that's selling albums and music and stuff. Please leave me stranded. It's so romantic.
Want to forget anything that happened on this tour.
No.
One of those remarkable moments in time when everything felt exciting.
Yeah. Oh, I live for that. The Shake It Off performance on her tour when the stage thing moves. I get a little paranoid though. I'm like, bitch, don't you fall. Don't dance too crazy. You might fall and hurt yourself. That shit, oh my God, I live for that. It spins around. Oh my God, insane. Heartbreak, it's a national anthem. We sing it proudly. Yes.
Like an endless ocean of crowd.
Yeah.
That was everything. We're all really sad that it's ending, but
I am
happy because of what it was.
Yes. Yes. What an amazing fucking era, Taylor. Oh my God, 1989 fucking changed me. Yes, them songs you be dropping, Blank Space and shit, Wildest Dreams, they fucked my heart up. This music video was pretty cool. You know, I like when, like, the artist does, like, you know, touring videos and fan videos and stuff like this, because it's really cool. It's really, you know, just nice. But this song deserved a music video, Taylor. No, this song deserved a music video, like Wildest Dreams and shit. Like, you needed to put great production in it to end the era, end it on a good note like that. Just like that. I was praying to God she would do an actual music video for this, but she didn't. I'm not mad, I'm just a little like sad a little bit, because I really want it to be like a great music video, like colorful shit in it, like her acting fun, dancing, doing a split maybe, rest in peace to those pussy lips, but just her having fun, you know, just doing her thing to end the era of 1989. But she didn't do that. She did a concert, you know, video thing. It's okay, you know, it was great. I love videos like that, but I really wish it was a music video. So yeah, guys, I'll see you back in my reaction video very soon. Live, laugh, and slay, bitch. I'll see you guys later. Bye.